Nailing the tail slide like it was nothing. Nailing the tail slide like it was nothing. Look at the hold time on that grab coming out at a 720. Piecing the run together with a very clean, very smooth 360. Just pulling some big G's on the bottom. Coming in hot into the kicker. Perfect grab during that huge triple rodeo. Judges will deduct points for lack of a grab on that trick. Dropping the grab into that 1260. Nailing the tail slide like it was nothing. A clean grab off the back of that double front flip. Heating things up with a grab during that big triple backflip. Look at that! Have you ever seen a run like this before? Amazing! Going for the grab during that dizzy 1260, stomped it. Whoa, nailed it. She has come out here today and basically